So we move on to bout number six, and this is going to take us just over halfway for this 11th bout card with the main event, of course, coming up right at the end. That's going to be huge. Right now, our first fighter from Kazakhstan and our first fight isn't featuring an Indonesian or a Malaysian fighter in there. Sydney, Australia is where Hazwan Haziq bin Ghazali fights out of. This is Axel Tolkinbekov from Kazakhstan. As the main fighter, Silat trains. These are his eight steps of tribute and
tradition.
Here is Mohammed Hazwan Haziq bin Ghazali, fighting out of Sydney, Australia, flew in from Singapore, training boxing, Muay Thai, Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu, and Silat. He starts with a wide horse stance.
Dari Sydney, Australia. Beliau tewas bulan 5 dalam kategori ini kepada Naimul Amal.
Shorter of the two fighters, 2 centimeters, high is Axel.
57 kilogram.
Both of them weighing in at 57 kilograms, flyweights.
Muay Thai dan juga Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu.
Messi.
What?
Messi Handai dari Indonesia. Juga
saya
sebagai pengadil referee. Kedua dan Axel dan
Hazwan Haziq kategori flyweight.
Okay, fighter.
Ready? Really the best of the best.
You know Dodo? You know Dodo?
That's great to see.
Good to have you. Listen to my comment.
Not the last.
Okay.
Friendly clinch that they're going to be getting into for the next 9 minutes. 3 minute rounds, three of them.
Ready.
Starting with the open hands, with the deceptive hands. Worked well for Omar from Ethiopia. And now, static open starts.
Timer.
Australia ini telah ada pengalaman. Dan pengalaman itu yang akan dibawa pada pertandingan kali ini.
Axel.
As I said, a lot of fighters moved in this ring.
Smiley,
under supervision. I can tell you one thing, Kazakhstan is a fighting nation. A lot of good fighters produced in Kazakhstan. I had the honor and privilege of being at the World Wushu Championships in Jakarta just a month ago.
There's a
battle of Kazakhstani fighters that made it for the later rounds in the Saturday tournaments. Play with tough as nails. Already, Aksol is standing his ground. He's not moving back. Mehdi is coming to say, "That's not good enough. We want to fight here." What?
Darki has
one full mount Park Salt. This is the bad.
Axel, I got two bombing Wunchi.
With that position, he gets the right punches, but he's lost it now. That's a good example of how easy it is to lose that position, but if he can keep it, that one, fetal position on the canvas. And that smile, as you see, knocks the clean off his face.
Hazwan tertekan.
Already wary of the kick. Very impressive Aksol. Look at the way he's bouncing around. For the side of the face. High side kick is exactly what one Khalid.
This
knockout only won in back
three.
Belum ada serangan. Based in Malaysia, Aksol Kim Bukov.
Perlu berada dalam kuasa pertarungan. Dalam 30 saat terakhir Puskar Tamar ini.
National martial arts. So,
dari segi pengurusan mata, Aksol sudah mengalami
marginal Muhammad Mutia Rian dan
berguna.
Hasil pertarungan yang tepat. Look at Hazwan. He looks like a hungry fighter.
Sekali lagi ketiga.
Hazwan is now backing up.
Acahan.
Running out of ideas, and he's looking, he's really seeing the eyes of the fighter as to what's happening.
Belkin di bawah, bersedia. Tidak mau memberi peluang untuk Hazwan masuk, dan dihentikan.
Very impressive, this Kazakhstani fighter.
Fernanda. Amat pusing yang pertama.
There's his brother who smiled since he walked out.
Saya ingin
hati down. Hazwan looked a little bit more relaxed as he came in. Almost took him out. He was very lucky that that very quickly just clamps on the full mount, starts getting the rapid punches in. And then loses that position. Very easy when you see these things happen. Very difficult to get yourself into these positions and to hold. So, second round. First round definitely scored towards Aksol dan Hazwan. Kazakhstan's Aksol from Kimbekov.
Tersendiri daripada Aksol bersiap sedia.
He really is fighting like an MMA fighter now. Look at that stance. Pulling back. Got the legs almost about.
Serangan daripada Hazwan dilakukan. Tumbukan tangan kiri yang dilakukan oleh Hazwan. Sekali lagi kaki kanan digunakan oleh Aksol.
Menyesal
dan mencuba menjatuhkan Hazwan.
For that purpose by Bruce Lee. Not get locked into any fixed stance. Remember when they started this part, it was Hazwan that came up with the open hook of hands, inviting in Aksol.
Inside, fighter.
There's Aksol with his free Wing Chun type movement. He still hasn't really landed a punch. He's a big kick and has essentially scared him in daylight. Possible push kick there. Didn't even have to in the end because Mehdi has just reminded us. Azwan Haziq keeps moving back.
Belum dapat keluar untuk menyerang Akzol nampaknya.
Akzol testing the range.
Sarungi jarak yang ada.
Drawing him in to the level. And then there's a big right. Now that is the first time
serangan yang begitu
tinggi.
Namun Azwan daripada Australia menanti.
And he was waiting for it.
Terlalu menanti dan berhati-hati.
It got enough on it, but that's two big hits that Azwan Haziq had to. And now he's just coming in, looking for a playmaker. Axel again just rolls off the canvas. I'm not going to go as far as to say he's a typical Kazakhstani fighter, but he has all the traits that I've seen from other Kazakhstani fighters. Pure determination, a lot of strength. The ability to take a hit, you have to remember that, as they say in boxing, it's not how hard you hit, it's also how hard you can get hit. That's how hard you can get it and keep moving forward. That's exactly what he said. That's what Sinat's all about. Now, 36 seconds left in the second round. Another side kick, roundhouse almost. Look at the expression on Hazwan's face. Doesn't look like a man that's going to come in and attack, does it? And it's not. Because one man has this bout. And I'm not surprised. Yeah, there you go. He's out. I don't think he's out cold. Well, he is out cold. He's absolutely out cold. Now, we're going to have to watch a replay to find out which one hit him, but look at him with the medical proof here again. That is going to be another knockout. Let's have a look at it here.
Kita perhatikan bagaimana. Ini dah serangan jatuhan pertama.
Well, that was the punch there.
Walaupun tidak menguji, menyerang, tumbukan beberapa kali.
Axel is here. We'll see a better angle from here. One, two. This is the one there.
Serangan yang dilakukan oleh Axel.
Now, technically speaking,
Matthew's
going to have to decide the judges as to whether all four
yang menyebabkan
Azwan's limbs are on the ground. But you are allowed one strike. Not one strike.
Inilah dia. Kami tahu baik dan beliau dapat
ini. The legs couldn't get it.
Ini kita saksikan pergerakan bagaimana dalam pusingan kedua tadi.
Dan ini satu tumbukan.
Tetapi gelanggang. Saya kira 3-4 kali saja tumbukan daripada.
So, good to see Hazwan Haziq up again, but
menjatuhkan Hazwan.
Smiling and dancing as you walk in the ring. Now have a look at him. He knows that is what Silat can do for you. If you are an MMA fighter, of course, you realize the big news this year with Ronda Rousey. Got knocked out by Holly Holm. You know, I've watched that. I've watched Silat. I'm telling you now, Silat is just more brutal. There's a lot more brutal. You're not allowed to run away, you're not allowed to sit and grapple. So we're off for another break now. We'll be back with bout 7. Our first Korean fighter. Stay with us.
Penyokong Akzol dari Kazakhstan.